Gracias. Quiero ahora dar la palabra a la señora Hannah Smith de UK Youth Climate Coalition, quien va a hablar en representación de un grupo de organizaciones de jóvenes. Tiene usted la palabra.
Thank you, Madam President, for giving us the floor. Dear delegates, my name is Hannah. I am speaking on behalf of Youth NGOs constituency, and I am committed to the Kyoto Protocol. In 1999, the Kyoto Protocol was formed, and this was a significant and unique agreement that committed many of our countries to collectively reduce their emissions. 13 years later, here in Cancun, the success of 1997 is in danger. Decisions like AAU surplus and the LULUCF offsetting mechanisms undermine the integrity of the protocol and the entire UN process, allowing Annex I countries to use loopholes to escape their commitments. As a result, in this time, the greenhouse emissions of Annex I countries have not declined, but rather increased, and you have failed to implement measuring, reporting, and verification systems to hold countries accountable. We are reaching the end of the first commitment period, and we, the international youth, are asking you to look beyond your national interests and towards the interests of all of us as global citizens. After 13 years of negotiations, we are asking you to show the youth of the world that we can still trust in you. We are asking you, our leaders, to show integrity and commit openly and in good faith to this process. We are asking that Annex I to reduce their emissions domestically by at least 40% by 2020, with 1999 as the base year, and develop a system of MRV that will hold all countries accountable, ensuring that after 13 years, CMP finally moves forward. It is not too late, but we do not have any more time to waste.